Good morning, PCT. It is a sunny and blue sky morning, which is kind of nice after the rain last night. We got rained on pretty good. Not for very long though, maybe just a couple hours. But a lot of stuff was still wet from the night before. Apparently it's a good climbing day, or it's supposed to be a pretty good climb today. We'll see how it goes. It is about, I don't know, 7:20. It's weird getting up later. I mean, I know it's only an hour, but still. It's weird. Sun's already up. But it's kind of nice. Because especially after last night. Like I said, I just gave it time to warm up a little bit. I got on trail. Just after 7, like 7:08. So I haven't been at this for very long. Let's go get it. We just had a first break, or breakfast break, a little while ago, a couple miles back. We got about, I think, 4 until we get to lunch. We're having lunch at a lake. I don't know the name of the lake. I will let you know later. And then it's a short hike from there to get camp for the night, putting us at 3 miles. Before the Canadian border. That's awesome. We're starting to see hikers that have gone and tagged the border and are coming back down, because a lot of people go up, tag it, and they go back to Hart's Pass. We are going into Canada. It's been overcast all day. There's some sun out there. You can see it out there, all that yellow looking stuff. We'd love for the sun to come out a little bit, hopefully around lunch, so we can dry our stuff out, because like, it was wet from the night before, and then it rained last night, so it's all wet. I mean, whatever, it's one more night. I'm not gonna care, I'll make it do. But sun would be nice. Break was good. It's good to always pull up some piece of ground with these people, hang out, do a lot of laugh therapy. That's good medicine right there. All right, I'm gonna keep hiking up this hill. Talk to you later. Just got back on trail a little while ago from lunch we took at Hopkins Lake. Went down the junction down to the lake, hung out, got to dry some of our stuff out a little bit. Hopefully the rest of it will dry out when we get to camp. Not too far from camp from where I'm at now, less than 3 miles to go. And supposedly it's a decent gradual downhill, so that'll be nice. Nice and easy. And then we'll get to being able to enjoy camp. Sun came out, so we should have sunny trails the rest of the way. And then we'll be so close to Canada. We should be able to smell maple syrup. We'll be about just around 3 miles, I think just over 3 miles away from the border, which we'll hit in the morning. And then do the 8 miles into Manning Park, where we'll grab the shuttle and hit to Vancouver. Where as a family, we will go out to dinner and enjoy one last night together. And then we pretty much all take off and go our separates on the 3rd. All right, I'm gonna focus on here on this hike to camp, and I'll talk to you when I get there. Time. did our miles, made it to camp. 3 miles away from the Canadian border, which we'll hit in the morning. I'm tired. It's a little cold. It's time for bed. Good night, Magnolia. Good night, Cadence. Good night, dear. I love you.